a day in Sam's life. Rocky, did you order everything I wanted you to? Yeah, why would I not? I heard everything you asked for. Are you sure? Yeah. Sam, are you ready to see the game? Yeah. Give me a ticket before we get to the booth. Oh my God, I don't have my ticket. Sam, come on, let's just hop. It'll be fine, nobody will know. Okay. Oh no, Rocky, the boys are coming. The boys, what? Yes, the boys are coming. We can make it. No, I don't want to. Oh, Sam, come on. Rocky, I'm sorry that we didn't jump the gate. I don't care. Are you mad at me? Poor Sam. They're two different people, but they work out their friendship. They grew up together. Rocky, look at the guy with all the piercings. Where? Over there, in the next slot. Oh, I don't care. Rocky, please talk to me. No. Please? I said no. Why are you upset? I really wanted to jump the gate, but the boys are coming and I don't want to go to jail. I have too much to lose. Rocky, are you listening? Yeah, unfortunately I have to. The only thing talking on the train. So, does that mean we're not coming back? Listen, we're gonna get the ticket and we're gonna come back and enjoy the game. I really don't want to miss much more than we already have. We get up on the next stop anyway. Sam, do you even know where the ticket is? Yes, it's in my room on the dresser. Fine, hurry up and get it. Okay. I found it. Okay, now let's hurry up and get out of here so that we can reach the game on time before the free throw. Okay, come on, let me get the keys. Rocky, do you think we're gonna make it back in time? Yeah, I hope so. Okay. I'm sorry that I was upset at you before. It's just, I was mad about the whole missing the game thing and the first quarter and everybody's throwing the ball and missing, making points. And I really didn't want to miss that. I was hoping not to. I'm sorry, but I suddenly must have forgot all about it when me and my brother was getting into that argument about who, if I was taking him or not. Rocky, did you really, really blame me for it? Or was you just upset that we wasn't gonna make it on time? I was just pissed off about the whole thing. Are we friends now? We was always friends. Are you not upset at me anymore? Nah. Anyway, how many more stops do we have? Sam, don't blow it. Sam, do you still have your ticket in your pocket? Yeah, it's in my hand. Gimme. Here you go. Oh, Rocky, we're just in time for the free throw. Awesome. Come on, hurry up before we don't get our turn. Run, run. After all these girls been through, Rocky finally is agreeing with Sam. We know she wanted to hurry up and get back to the game and enjoy it, but she decided to give the free throw to Sam after all they've been through, going to her house and going back to the stadium. Rocky. She feels she should give the free throw to Sam, especially for doing the right thing and not hopping the gate after she thought about going to jail and whatnot. Sam. Poor baby girl. She's the sweetest thing anybody ever knows. Just when Sam was about to make the free throw, Rocky started cheering her on. Just to be a best friend after all the years they've been together. And after that last go Sam, you rock, she scored and they both won a teddy bear. Sam, I just want to apologize one more time. I'm so, Rocky, how many times do you need to tell me? It's fine, you said enough. Oh, thanks, Sam. But are you sure? Because Rocky, don't blow it.